You moved the new form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
The underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hid the new form. So that's my next stop.
Headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here, trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. I'll probably have some time to check the app or whatever else needs doing.
Storm/hurricane reaping its way up the coast. Oh yeah, just like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave, you know? Oh, sorry, spoilers. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are gonna need help. So now's a great time to donate to your local shelter. Till next time, remember to check your credit score annually. You get one free report per year, so be responsible. Goodbye.
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gem theater.
So why spiders? People like cats more. You don't mind, right?
I've been working since 5, and I feel like I've gotten nothing done.
I'm a Ganon. The bridge wasn't your fault.
I need to cruise home and get my daily loot drop.
Later. My sister's dancing at the Kwanzaa celebration tonight.
Hey, all right,
I get
bigger and bigger, bigger every year.
See ya.
Best vacation ever!
Next Christmas, I'll try to be more nice.
All right, that's enough of that.
Ladies, Spider-Man,
happy holidays! We gotta get moving.
Game starts. Better get home.
Gotta get to the Central Park menorah before they light it.
Hey, strike a pose!
Spider-Man.
Why are we tearing these clothes without my sister finding out?
Post-Christmas sales are cool, but post-Christmas clearance is where it's at.
Miles, prisoners from the raft have hostages inside a store.
Can you give me spider powers?
Holidays are for giving, but why don't nobody give to me?
I like the other guy's suit better. Tell the other Spider-Man I said hi. Wait till they see this at work. Huh, thought you'd be taller.
the honor of welcoming Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right. We've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart. She's a great role model. Young women, but I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home for New Yorkers. But I guess some people just...
This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. She takes game.
So, do you know where other Spider-Men went?
We need to web the gears. Yep, this is it.
Hey, got your text. Good news. I can access Roxxon security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up. I'm in. Roxxon security, you're mine. I can open that door for you, but it needs power. Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey. I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon. Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo. Takes. Everybody, time to drain the reactor. Yeah.
never not suck.
That powered the lab down. You should probably get out of there. Through that office.
Exits through the office. Please don't come to life, creepy rocks on armor. Could see if there's some rocks on dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a